I think Oakland can do better.
And you're looking at the councilwoman gunning for that city's top job. Tonight, she's officially in the race to challenge embattled Mayor Gene Kwan. Good evening, I'm Ken Bastida.
And I'm Elizabeth Cook. New at 6 tonight, our Phil Mateer at Oakland City Hall with the race's newest contender. Phil?
That's right, and this contender is very close to the mayor, at least when it comes to council meetings. Take a look. Embattled Oakland Mayor Gene Kwan got some competition very close to home today when Libby Schaap, who holds the mayor's old seat on the city council, signed up to run against her for the top job next year.
I think Oakland can do better.
Schaap isn't alone. A recent survey by the Chamber of Commerce found that only 5% of the voters in Oakland were ready to vote for Kwan again, something we heard on the streets as well today.
She seems to be a really polarizing figure, so I think it might be time for a change.
Gene Kwan loves Oakland, but I think we need something more in a mayor.
The same chamber poll found that 70% of Oakland voters said that crime was their biggest concern. And Schaap wasted no time zeroing in on the hotspot issue.
Oaklanders deserve to have the police come when they call, that the city can be safe.
Schaap, however, was murky when she was asked how she planned to deliver on the police promise.
I will be rolling out a campaign platform in the new year.
Longtime East Bay political consultant Larry Tramatola, however, said that skyrocketing crime is only one reason Kwan is facing opposition in her own backyard.
It's about her. I mean, I don't think she connects with real people and their real problems. And there's a certain amount of denial that Oakland has problems.
Kwan declined to comment on camera about Schaap or her other challengers, Joe Tooman and Brian Parker. She did, however, release a statement saying, quote, "I have not yet announced my reelection plans and won't be commenting on potential candidates. Right now, I am focused squarely on my priorities as mayor."
Oakland is looking for some competent, strong leadership. I'm very excited about campaigning.
And that is off we go, and it's going to be a very interesting year. The question is, of course, how many other people are going to jump in this race? Oakland is still a prize city in the United States, and somebody else could very well be out there to join in again.
Sure. It will definitely be interesting, Phil. I'm curious, though, Oakland uses ranked choice voting. How do you think that's going to come into play?
That is the big question. San Francisco uses it, too. It basically gives voters a choice of three candidates out of the gate, and then you stack up. If the third one doesn't get enough votes, those votes transfer to the other two. That's the wild card. It's a roll of the dice. But it's ironic because Gene Kwan got in here on ranked choice voting, running against a very well-known state senator, Don Parada, by saying anybody but Parada. And I have to tell you, in this race, the rumblings are already anybody but Kwan.
All right. Phil Mateer, thank you.